Welcome back to my YouTube channel Art of Mathematica. Today I am going to do chapter 2, worksheet 1. In this chapter, it's all about calculation. So there are two things we have to keep in our mind. First, that plus minus sign, because many of the students made a mistakes over there. So be careful about your plus minus sign, one. And the number two is that calculation means LCM, and that how to calculate means how to add the rational number, how to subtract the rational number, how to multiply it. If you understood these things very well, you can do this chapter just like this. So let's do it. In this worksheet, I'll do the question number one first. Actually, this question is very easy, that we have to do just one thing. Just see the denominator. Here the denominator is negative, so make it positive first. So equals to, and this one is given in mixed number, so we have to convert it into improper number. So that should be, you can see that I have converted this one into improper number and that one into that, and this one make the denominator positive. So you have to multiply it by minus 1, that I have done in my previous video. So now you can see their LCM is same. So that 6, add them, 17 plus of minus 13. That is important. This part you have to keep in your mind, that plus and in the bracket minus sign. So though both sign cannot write together, so I put the bracket over there. So minus 17, now plus minus minus. So minus 13 by 6 equals to minus 30 by 6, that can be cancelled, that is 5. So minus 5 is the answer. Now we are going to do question number 2, 5 number again. Just I have to say one thing, see this question number 1, all the denominators are same. So this method only you have to follow. Actually in this video, it is not possible that I will do all the sums. I am going to show you the types. You have to do in your own, so please do it the raised sum, because if you want to do the calculation more fastly, more correctly, so practice is required. So now question number 2, see again the denominator is negative, so first make it positive. So minus 7 by 64, this one done. Now find the LCM of 64 and 16, that is 64 only. Number, now their LCM I have to write over there, 64. Now tell me by which number this one, if I multiply, by which number that this one, if I multiply, that I will get 64 only, it's 1 itself. No? So that means minus 7 into 1, because here also you have to multiply it by 1, equivalent rational number. Remember now, worksheet, that first chapter. Now 16, now tell me by which number if I multiply 16 you will get 64, that 4. See students, this calculation we have to do in our mind. And one more way you can do it, now LCM is 64, no? Now just write down 64 over there divided by their, that denominator 16, that you will get 4. So by 4 you have to multiply the numerator, that way also you can do it, that minus plus of minus 3 into 4. Be careful, there is a plus minus sign. Equals to, now you can notice over there again that bracket minus sign and that plus. So plus minus minus, jhamela hatao. So that is minus 7 minus 12 by 64 equals to minus 19 by 64 is the answer. Here you can see in the below, that on the screen in the below, that question is written over there, that what to do, that verify this, that x plus y equals to y plus x, okay, where the value of x and y has been given. So this sum we have to do by left hand side and right hand side. By this method we have to solve it. So first I'll write left hand side. So left hand side is x plus y, clearly you can see that in that equation Actually, in that identity, left hand side it is given x plus y. So I'll write over there x plus y in left hand side. Now, what is the value of x? Minus 5 by 14. So in the place of x, I'll write minus 5 by 14 plus. Now bracket, because y value is negative. I have told always that you cannot write plus and minus both sign together. So this you have to write. Now 14 and 21, what is the LCM? LCM of 14 and 21, that equals to 42. Now our LCM is 42. So I have told you as earlier that 42 I'll write first. Now in the rough work you have to do always that 42 is the LCM, you write the LCM first. Now what is the first denominator? 14. So divided 14, you will get 3. So that means its numerator I have to multiply it by 3. So minus 5 into 3. Now plus, again minus 1 over there into. Now 21 over there, 42 divide 21. Now you will get 2. So that numerator I have to multiply it by 2. So now equals to minus 15 plus bracket minus 2. 42 equals to 42. Now plus minus minus again. So be careful this sign again. I'm telling this about this. So be careful. So minus 15 plus minus minus 2, that equals to minus 17 by 42. Now we have to do right hand side and you have to check that value is coming minus 17 by 42 or not. So let's do it. RHS. Now here written RHS is what? Y plus X equals to minus 1 by 21, the value of Y, plus bracket, the value of X is minus 5 by 14. Why again I am putting the bracket? Because plus and minus both sign together, you cannot write together. So 21 and 14 LCM is what already you have done, that is 42. So write down over there 42. Now tell me, here the denominator is 21, so by which number I have to multiply its numerator? By 2, because this one you have to do. So minus 1 into 2 plus bracket minus 5 into. Now 14, 42 divided by 14, 3. So into 3 over there. Minus 2 minus 15 by 42 equals to minus 17 by 42. Now you can see both the values are same. So at the end we have to write, therefore x plus y equals to y plus x, verified. That's it. Similar way, and one more thing I have to say, this actually we are verifying this property is called commutative property. That my introduction video I have already explained this, you can see over there. Here question number 4, Roman number 2 I am going to do. This property actually called associative property. Again I have to say that I have already explained in my introduction video, you can check over there. So now we are going to verify this. So left hand side and right hand side we have to do. Chalo first do it left hand side. So left hand side is given x plus bracket within bracket y plus z equals to, what is the value of x? That 2 by 3 plus bracket minus 5 by 6 plus of minus 7 by 9. Be careful over there that plus sign and minus sign both together. So we have to put an extra bracket over there. So that's why second bracket I have taken it there. 2 by 3 plus. Now minus 5 by 6. Chalo. Now 6 and 9. What is the LCM? LCM is 18. So 18 I'll write first. You have to do this LCM calculation in the rough. So now tell me, 18 over there divided by the denominator, first denominator 6, you will get 3. So by 5 we have to multiply, that minus 5 multiplied by 3 plus bracket minus 7 into, now 9 over there. So 18 by 9 you will get 2. So here you write 2. 15 plus minus 14 equals to 2 by 3 plus. Now tell me, plus minus, again minus. So minus 15 minus 14 by 18. If we add them, you will get minus 29 by 18. So again that minus will come. So 3 and 18, what is the LCM? 18 is the LCM. So 18 I will write over there. Now tell me, 18 divided by, what is the denominator over there? 3. So I will divide by 3, you will get 6. So that numerator I have to multiply it by 6. So 2 into 6 plus bracket minus 29 into 1, because 18 divided by 18, you will get 1. So I am not writing over there. So equals to, see, that is 12 minus 29 by 18 equals to minus 17 by 18. Now right hand side, you can see here x plus y within bracket plus z equals to, so what is the value of x? 2 by 3 plus bracket minus 5 by 6. Be careful over there, students, because plus minus sign there. Plus again bracket minus 7 by 9, again the same thing, that plus minus sign. Now according to the Bodmer's rule, we have to do the brackets work first. So 3 and 6, LCM is 6 itself. So tell me, 6 divided by 3, you will get 2. So by 2 you have to multiply this number. So 2 into 2 plus bracket minus 5 into 1. Why 1? Because 6 and the LCM also 6, same. Plus minus 7 by 9, 6 is the LCM. 4 minus 5 Now 6 and 9, the LCM is 18. So there I'll write 18. Now tell me, we have to here the denominator is what? 6. So LCM divided by the denominator, you will get 3. So minus 1 into 3 will write, plus bracket minus 7. Now 9 over there, that means 2 into 2 equals to minus 3 minus 14 by 18. So here we can see left hand side also minus 17 by 18 and the right hand side also minus 17 by 18. So we can say LHS equals to RHS. It is better to write again that this equals to this. I don't have any space, so I am writing this in the bracket, verified.